Look, I'm the best veterinarian in the town, yet how come no one visits my hospital? I have the best syringe in town, and I'm probably the kindest doctor there is. Please come visit our hospital. Everyone, please come visit us.
Hello!
A patient! What brought you here today?
This is my pet dog.
Please place him right here. Let me have a look at him.
His leg is injured. Right here.
I see. He's definitely hurt on his leg. How sad. Let me examine his wound.
Hey, what are you doing?
Ah, I thought I was talking to a dog. I was sure I was looking at a dog. Oh, he's right here. I'm sorry. Let me get serious this time. Okay, little guy. It's okay, it's okay. I'm your doctor and I'm here to take care of you. His heart is beating hard. Let me take a look at your eye.
Okay.
Oh no, I think he has a cold too. I need to put a band-aid on him.
Okay.
He's bleeding so much. His hurt really bad. How could this happen to him?
He was playing alone and got himself hurt.
Well, he needs a band-aid and immediate medical attention.
Okay. You think he'll be okay?
Yeah, this will make you feel a lot better.
He means so much to me.
This penguin band-aid is really popular among puppies. Let me put this one on him. No worries, he'll be fine in no time. One more thing. He has a really bad cold. I prescribed medicine for him. Good boy, yes. He takes his medicine really well. Get well soon, Tommy.
He's getting better already.
Look at him move. See, I'm the best vet in the town. Look how fast he got well soon.
Ah, yeah, yeah.
He's alright already. That will be $20. $20. My wallet is open.
Here you go.
Wallet is open. Bye, Tommy. Stay healthy. Have a good day, sir.
Let's go home, Tommy.
It's been a while since I made money last time. Let's eat out today, Ember.
What a relief. You're eating so well. I'm so happy for you. Good boy. Eat some more, Tommy. Good boy. Good boy. Did you finish it? Are you thirsty?
Hello!
Huh? We have another patient. Hello, what brought you here today?
My dog is sick. Her eyes.
Ah, bad eyes, eh? Could you place her on here? She's a beautiful dog. True beauty. Her eyes are sick. Don't worry, I'll take care of her.
Don't worry, Beku. Don't cry.
I'm putting my gloves on. I'm ready. Let me have a look at her.
Take good care of Beku.
She's shivering. She must be sick. Looks like she has a fever too. I think we need to take her body temperature. Her body temperature reads at 38.8 Celsius degrees. Let me look at her ears as well. Look at this. Her ears are filled with bugs. Look! Now the eyes. Looks like her eyes have been infected.
Good girl! Hang in there!
Let me take care of her. Since her eyes are in bad condition, we need to take care of it immediately. Done! This will make her eyes feel a lot better. She's really good at taking pills, Beku. Good dog. She'll be fine in no time.
Let me have a look. Her eyes are the same!
What? The same? I did everything I could. We need to take her to a bigger hospital.
What? You Pikachu!
What? You called me fake?
Let's go, Beku!
Hey, you need to pay!
No way!
No pay? No! This is bad!
Let's go to a better hospital! Let's go!
Please come this way.
Yes, wait a second, please. Let's get inside. Hello, put her down. Don't worry, Beku. She's scared, that's why.
She has an eye infection. She'll need to take a shot. Then she'll be fine.
Time.